Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Aquarius. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies, Aquarius. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Aquarius, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that. And if you are interested in a personal reading, Aquarius, I have a good friend of mine. She is a very good intuitive reader and she gives personal reading in fever. So you can contact her. So let's start the reading with these cards for your general energies first. So today we have Three of Pentacles, Knight of Pentacles in reverse and Page of Pentacles. So in your circumstances, Aquarius, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are a person quite skilled, talented, and you are someone really a very much talented person. And you do your work in a very devoted and diligent way. But today maybe you are quite bored or you are out of your job maybe, or you are away taking a break from your work, taking rest. And it may be because you feel a little lethargic today, idle, you don't want to do anything. Or maybe for some of you, it may be some illness you are having. You are taking this break from your work or from your responsibilities. And it may be in this relationship, maybe you want to take a break from this love. You want to think for yourself what needs to be done or what is the next step. Maybe you are making an important decision today. That is the reason you are thinking about something important. And you have a beautiful understanding with this person. You love this person, you trust them. There is mutual love, trust and understanding in this relationship, intimacy and harmony. So maybe you are thinking of the next step, moving to the next step, planning for marriage or commitment with this person you love. So you are making an important decision today, important choice today. In this relationship, you are thinking of next step, maybe marriage or commitment to this person you love. So Aquarius, you love this person and you are planning to propose to them, or maybe they have already proposed. You are making the decision whether to accept this proposal or not. And this person is someone loyal, devoted to you. And you have a very good understanding with this person. And maybe for some of you, this person is even coming with some good news. Maybe they love you and they accept your proposal. And maybe they are planning to take you to meet their parents or meet their family. So the next step, the next beautiful step is what is happening in this connection. So for your relationship, we picked one more card. It says Four of Swords. So it just denotes the thinking and planning. That is what we were speaking about. Maybe you are thinking about this decision, what needs to be done, what is the answer you need to tell them today, what will be the right answer, whether you love them, and you're making a honest decision today, Aquarius. So for most of you, I feel that they will accept your love, but for some of you, they are taking their own time. They want to take their own time to make that truthful decision today, Aquarius. So for your career, we will see what is the card. It's Two of Cups. So in your work circumstances, you are moving towards some kind of a partnership or collaboration, something taking you towards greater success and happiness in your life, Aquarius. So that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the pick a card that is coming up right now, Aquarius. For your love reading, guys, today we have two cards. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few minutes, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. We will keep this card aside. For those who chose this card, the Sea Maiden promises. So in our life, maybe in our circumstances, if we have made some promises, those promises must be kept, otherwise we will be faced with more difficult circumstance, something we cannot handle. So this is the card reminding us to keep our end of the bargain. Maybe if we tell someone that we will do something, we must do it. And if we request help from someone, when that person requests help back, we must be able to help them back. That is what this card is about. And maybe you are quite restless about something. You are searching for an answer, or you are searching for a way to come out of some circumstance. And today you will find the right thing to do, the right answer, what needs to be done. But you must be ready to give up something on your part, sacrifice something on your part to get that answer. And today these circumstances are here to make changes in you. There are some changes happening today, happening in your life. And you must honor your words, whatever you tell. Maybe you make promises to people close to you, people you love. You must make promises only if you are able to keep those promises. And these promises must not be used to get something out of that person. Use it as something selfishly. So when you keep your end of the bargain, things are going to work out well. But if you break the promises you made, it's going to land you in difficulty. So that is the energy here. And this card also suggests that your restlessness is going to come to an end. You're going to find an answer. And whatever is your destiny, though you will be making a lot of efforts, you may go through a lot of pain, but whatever you need to go through, you will come out of it successfully. That is what this card is about. Maybe the path may be quite difficult, but you are definitely going to come out of you will survive your destiny. That is what this card is about. So let's see what is the second card. for those who chose this card, the second card. It says milk and honey. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your relationship, if you are open to a new relationship, you are going to find someone good, find someone a person who is going to open up a very passionate romantic time with you, and you are going to have a great time with this person, beautiful understanding, love and compatibility. Or maybe if you are already in a connection, this card suggests that there is a greater intimacy, harmony and a beautiful understanding flowering in this connection, and you will feel really grateful to be in this love, to be with this person. And this card stands for gratitude, that happiness and satisfaction. The same way in your career, whatever choices you make, whatever choices you are making today, it is going to lead you towards greater success, abundance, and you are going to embrace your destiny and whatever opportunities you are going towards. All that opportunities are going to give you a sweet taste of the success you are going to experience in your life today. So that is what this card is about. This card is about happiness, prosperity, abundance and opportunities, and trust in your circumstances, trusting in your destiny that all your needs will be met. So that is the energy here, that is the reading with these cards. Thank you guys. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow. Bye guys.